started doing stand-up at the Improvisation Club in New York. It was kind of stand-up with songs, little songs, silly little operas and things that I wrote for myself.
Did the brutal world of stand-up prepare Melanie for her career as an actress?
The hard-hitting, kind of masculine female comic is sort of dissipating, and it's okay to be vulnerable, and it's okay for women to be attractive and funny, and it's a whole new world. I think it's terrific.